The growth that Dear Life is finally seeing that I've waited so long for. So it's 100% my passion, my work, that is my greatest motivation. People with me that I work with, the team that I have, that's my favorite. पोल्ट्री माई ओन थॉट्स एंड विच आर अप्रिशिएटेड, दैट इज व्हाट आई लव अबाउट वर्किंग विद डियर लाइफ.
अपने फैमिली के जैसा लगता है और दादी को हेल्प करने के साथ टाइम निकाल सकते हैं, किसी वाले लोगों के साथ टाइम भी निकाल सकते हैं और बस अपना बच सकते हैं.
दादी के साथ भी काम करना अच्छा लगता है, इसलिए
यू एंजॉय द मोस्ट.
My work only, e-commerce, listing.
You enjoy listing?
Yeah.
Exploring new ways of approaching design, yes.
Loving, caring, friend.
About Dadi, Dadi is a complete sweetheart. She, first of all, she is very charismatic. Secondly, she has this massive confidence that helps us build a really great range of products. And the third thing is she's such a softie. Like, she is the Dadi that everyone should have.
Yes. I'm going to say that Cookie is hardworking, she's loyal, and she's the greatest friend that a person can ever have.
So Sara is Aag. She is extremely focused and confident. And third is she is a complete fun-loving person. And she brings that out of me as well.
Aww. Friends. Hard work.
What?
Good. Supportive, friendly, and guidance. And sister.
Radhi Kai. And तितकेच प्रेमळ आहे आणि खूप इमोशनल आहे, पण ती दाखवत नाही, पण तिला सगळ्यांबद्दल असं खूप काही सगळं माहिती असते.
Describe Dadi in 3 words. Strong, head of the family of Dear Life, and friendly.
Okay, which is sweet, overthinker,
but very nice.
Understand.
Go-getter, a little hyperactive, and playful.
Tasu is fire. Tasu is speed. Tasu is aggression. That's Tasu.
Deepika production mein supervisor ke liye sabse best hai.
Ha.
Sabse best hai. Mehnati hai. Mehnat dusre ko dekhti hai, mehnat karte to wo aake help karti hai.
Ha.
Mehnati hai. Aur mil baat ke kaam karti hai, jab dusre ko zyada takleef na ho to wo sabka help karti hai.
Sahi.
Vaishali ji ka kaam bahut acha hai aur inka baat vyavahar bahut acha hai.
I have developed a lot of patience inside me. Like, I used to be very like, I'm a very fast worker, I need to get my things done very quickly, but after coming to Dear Life, I have started having that patience inside me, understanding other people, like after a point thinking about their emotions also and just not thinking about work all the time.
यहाँ पे मेरे को आने के बाद मेरे को बदलाव तो बहुत कुछ आया. यहाँ पे आने के बाद मेरे को आदमी के साथ कैसा बिहेव करना चाहिए, कैसा रहना चाहिए, वो मेरे को यहाँ पे आके बहुत सीखने को मिला.
इम्प्रूवमेंट म्हणजे मला करायला असं, मी एकाच डिपार्टमेंटमध्ये नाही आहे, मी सगळ्याच डिपार्टमेंटमधून सगळ्यांकडून खूप काही शिकते. लाईक रसिकाकडून पॅटर्न शिकते, रेणुकाकडून ती कसं राहते, एक वेगळंच म्हणजे स्टँडर्ड बोलतात, प्रोफेशनल बोलतात, कसं राहायचं, कारण मी कॉर्पोरेट ऑफिसमध्ये माझा हा माझा सेकंड जॉब आहे, सो कॉर्पोरेट कसं राहतात, कसं बोलतात, हे सगळंच मी प्रत्येकाकडून मला थोडंसं शिकते.
इन्क्रीज माय पेशन्स
खूप शिकायला भेटलं, म्हणजे फॅमिली सारखं ट्रीट होत आहे. आय वर्क अ लॉट.
I have started learning on my own.
My mother and my father are my greatest force. My father has given me everything that I've always required to grow, and he continues to do that. So I am a manufacturer. I am the product head of Real Life, all in all, because of the amount of confidence and empowerment and support that my mom and dad have given me growing up.
That's one and only my mom. She has empowered me a lot. She has taught me a lot. Like, a single lady can be a rock solid and can do anything, whatever she wants to do.
And
Baba.
Nice. My mother.
My dad.
Nice. Yeah.
उन्होंने